Buddy, we're on. It's Easter. My son's here. Come here, son. Again. Son. He's going to help me finish the suspension bridge, and then we're probably going to work on some new projects while we do some stuff. So, let's get started.
First, let me get there.
My son is currently looking for the bridge. So I did a few things after I got off last night. Not too much, but I paved that. And I changed the blocks. We had normal just stone blocks. I had normal stone blocks hanging out over here. I changed it to this glass to protect the torches. It just kind of had this cool look to it. I like it. So, and it's raining again. It's always raining in this game. It never stops. Never. Ugh. I gave the boy directions on how to find the bridge. I don't know if he's going to be able to. I mean, he is 10.
Oh, it's lightning.
And it's not on Google Earth, so he can't, you know, just go find it. He'd be like, Dad, why isn't it on the Google Earth on the server? That's what someone should do. Someone should build a plugin. Hey, Google, if you ever hear this, build a plugin so that you can upload your Minecraft server to Google Earth so that people can see it in relative space while you're doing things. That would be epic. No, if you want to come place torches, though, that would be amazing.
Do the other side.
Yeah. Okay, but come look at the pattern. It's every other stone, okay?
Wait. Where's that every other stone?
Pattern, son. They teach you these things in math. At least I hope they do. I understand that you go to public school and all, but come on. Okay, so we're using fencing, but we're not using wood fencing. We're using the nether fencing to build these pieces, okay? Mm-hmm. I'll start them. If you want to keep them going up, you can. But for right now, do the torching. That would be awesome. Because the people on the stream can't see when it turns night because there's no light. Perfect. Yay! Torches don't burn out in the rain. It just looks nice to protect them. Right, I just really like the effect of the glass above it, you know what I mean? It looks pretty cool. Alright, I'm gonna have to finish this off too while I'm thinking about it. Oh my god, it stopped raining.
Oh.
It's an Easter miracle. It's an Easter miracle. Oh, it is actually a really nice day in the real world outside, and we've decided to spend it inside playing Minecraft, because that's just the right answer.
It always
is. Also, I want the people who may ever see this to know that I am currently making my son type to me, because he needs to improve his typing skills instead of just like yelling at me from the side. That's why I'm wearing my headphones, so I can't hear him. He could be over there screaming, "Dad, my leg is broken." I'd hear that. I'm just kidding. You should see him. He's just sitting over here giggling. He's like, "My leg could be broken." He's a funny kid, this little one. I like him. He can stay.
It's my sister.
It's always the right time. Also, this will give the entire internet a chance to grammar Nazi correct his spelling.
Remember, kid, I'm only in fourth grade.
He's only in fourth grade. I still think he should be able to spell always. That's just me. A-L-W...
I know.
Wait, now I have to type it out. Always. There you go. W-A-Y-S. Always. Always lead to my suspension bridge. Okay, so come look, Kit. At the very, very end over here. So all of the fence stakes that we have there have to go up all the way.
Oh, okay.
Woo-hoo. And if you look over here at this pillar, okay? Come to me. Yeah, no, turn around. That way, yeah. So you see how they have gaps? I'm going to have to take these out and fix this. Okay, but look how the pillars are. The pillars are three wide, and then look at the base. The base has, like, a stone, very, very bottom. They have, like, a stone square.
Tile.
No, not that. Go outside of the bridge. There you go. Turn around and look at me. See how they have this stone square at the bottom? We need to make all the pillars look like this, okay? One, two, three, four. Fifth one. One, two, three, four, fifth one. It says still not even. I don't want to put it this low, do I? I mean, that's even, but I don't know if I want it that low. Single, that looks fine. What are you breaking? Oh, I see. 2, 3, 4, 5.
So that's right.
1, 2.
If I brought something of yours, I would replace it right away.
Thank you.
The nether looks so cool. I need a fence.
Two, glad you like the nether brick fence. How come what?
I don't remember when we usually play It's Dark.
I don't know. Days go by too fast in this game, I think.
I don't know. But there's not a mod.
There is. You can set. I could set the day right now if I knew the command. I just don't know the command because I don't care. Ever?
Yeah.
I don't think that's true. My son thinks that Minecraft is the best-selling game ever. I still think that the best-selling game ever is the original Super Mario Brothers because it came packaged with so many things and has been re-released so many times that they have made more money off of it than... I think that's the best-selling game ever because they count pack-ins for stuff like that. So if your system came with it, that counts as a sale. Like, Wii Sports is one of the best-selling games ever because... It came with the Wii, and the Wii sold so much. You know what I mean? Does that make sense? As a standalone game, I'm sure that this game is tremendously successful. I won't argue with that, but... I did part of it last night. We'll finish it up today.
And what are we going to do?
I don't know. One of our viewers made a great suggestion about the tree fort. He said it reminded him of something from Zelda, so we should put some Zelda stuff in there.
Oh, I gotta try and make the shop like the bunny.
You wanna make the shop like the bunny? Yeah. Inside the tree fortress?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Remember how he turns his house into the shop?
He does. He turns his house into a shop in the new Zelda. Yeah, that's how good of a parent I am. My son has played the new Zelda. That was cool. All right. I want to see how this ends so I can go build the other side. Okay, so from the last brick it goes down to... I need to narrow it. What are you building?
Thank you.
at the end of the bridge, finishing it up, connecting it to the path. And then I'll come back out and we'll finish the bridge. What? Look at it.
Plus, these look a lot better as they're connected.
I don't know, I kind of like them just hovering there.
That's what you said about the tree fort.
That's what I said about what?
The tree fort, but... And let's leave it like this.
All things start with you just laying down the tile. You just lay down the bridge part, then you build up from there. This cow. He died. What's that other game we have on the PlayStation? He asks me.
Like, it's like Minecraft, where you're 3D.
Oh, 3D.Game Heroes?
Yeah.
Is not like Minecraft.
Well, it kind
of is. No, it's like Zelda.
The characters remind me of Minecraft.
Oh, the characters remind you of Minecraft, but the gameplay plays like Zelda, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Just want to make sure that you understand that it's not Minecraft. I see.
I like how your head is a block. It's true.
It is true. All right. How are you doing on the bridge? Keep going.
There's enough punch on both of her.
Hmm.
I'm on the third call.
Okay, keep going. Just put the sticks in for now. That's the best thing you can do to help me right now.
Then what are we going to do with the fort again?
What are we going to do with what?
The fort?
I don't know. I'm either going to put Triforces in it, or I'm going to try and put like the Master Sword in a pedestal or something.
Aw, I can make that. Just make a diamond sword.
But how do you put it in something?
I know how.
How?
Where have there's those frames?
Well, I don't want to put it in the frame. I want to put it like the game where you have like the pedestal and it sticks in there.
You might have to look that up.
Yeah. Maybe. I don't know, man.
That is the skill so far.
What did the sticks?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks great. I think we're getting there.
Let's hope so. Oh yeah, by the way, can we try out my idea that I was thinking of?
You want to try out your idea that you were thinking of what? Another fence post?
Yeah.
Maybe.
So it would all be here.
Okay, so let's go over here.
Oh. What was that? Oh. Wow. Wow.
Kit, come look. So you think that it's too much? Well, yeah, because it's taken away from... Because we want as much straight line with the stick as we can. Because that's what makes it look like suspensions. See what I'm saying? You see it?
Yeah.
See, it's got too many sticks on it. I mean, at that point, we might as well just do sticks on the whole thing like this. You know what I mean? Just have it all be a grate, but...
That's what I was thinking of.
Not for this bridge. Maybe we'll do that on another bridge. What do you think?
Sure.
Okay. I'm sure we'll have lots of chances to build bridges in this game. I just hope we get the chance to burn bridges.
Jeez, Dad, you're cruel. Only if it was wood.
Burning bridges is a saying for being able to not go back to people. So it means something different than what you're thinking. You just want to light a bridge on fire.
No, that's what we would call it, the burning the bridge. Idea.
No, that's not a good idea.
No, I mean, like...
Most bridges get made out of wood, dude, and I'm not gonna have you burning stuff.
No, that... This is what I'm thinking. Remember how they have those, like, bricks that can stay on fire?
Mm-hmm.
Like, we have those going up, like, up and down. So it looks like it's on fire.
No.
Why?
Not for this bridge.
I mean, on another one.
We'll come up with some good ideas. What we'll do is we'll go to war with somebody and they'll have an area, and then we'll make a burning bridge for their area, which means we can never go back and be their friends again. It'll be symbolic. I love this. My son thinks that I am the funniest human being on earth, even though it's not true.
You don't know that you're the funniest.
It's to say, if anybody out there needs an ego boost, have a kid, and then start, when he gets old enough to kind of understand words, start telling jokes, and he'll just think you're the greatest thing ever. It only took me 10 years to get to the point where I feel good. That's great, son. I'm paving the bridge, so.
That's good.
Well, I hope so. I don't typically build things that look like garbage. Typically. I mean, every now and again, everybody's allowed one, you know what I mean? But. Bridge is now paved. How's the stick work coming?
Let's see.
Wow. You're working on it. Keep going. Calvin from Calvin and Hobbes? Why does he threaten his parents a lot? He's trying to get his way, and he thinks that by acting out and being ridiculous, he can get his way. Sometimes it works, but that's why he's not a troubled boy. Like, his teachers think he's troubled, his parents think he's troubled. He's not. He's just imaginative. He's having a good time. And that's what's cool.
But he's also insane.
He's not insane.
Well, he has to stop talking.
He's imagining things. How do you think we're able to do things like these games and stuff? People imagine them, and then they build them, and they come to life.
Like, I came to life?
I don't even think you know what you're talking about anymore.
That's because I don't.
I think that's the last one. We just need to put up the glass and finish the pillars under the water, and I think we're done. I still kind of want to... Huh?
Pillars are yours.
No. Pillars are everybody's job. I'm actually really happy with this gap. This gap worked really, really well. It's not too big, so it's been outrageous to build. The last time I tried to build a bridge like this, it was just way too far, you know what I mean? And I got really tired. I know, I got really tired of building it though, because it was... It was huge.
Can we please call this the Stone Gate Bridge?
We can call this the Stone Gate Bridge. Okay, can you put in the glass?
I'm on it. Wait, is it black stain?
Yeah.
Or gray?
Black. And it's the bricks, it's not just the panes. We have a monorail. That's what the train station is.
No, I mean, connect it to this.
We will connect it to this. My guess is eventually it's going to go right across the bridge.
That's what I was saying.
See, I don't deal with the train stuff.
That's Ryan's job?
Well, I'm not going to call it his job, but it's definitely his project, and if I do it and screw it up, he'll probably be upset, so... Was what?
That blaster I made.
The last what you made?
Blaster.
Oh, the blaster you made. Yes, the blaster you made was fine. My son still plays with Legos, even when he could play Minecraft, which I'm very happy about. They're actually my Legos from when I was a kid. He's got some of his own. We've gotten him some over the years, but he has mine. Can you stop? Go to the next part. And I'm gonna go work on the stone pillars. Because I think that's the last we gotta do. I kinda wanna put some light up top though, and I don't know how to make that look decent.
Yeah, remember the nether bricks?
I don't wanna do the fire.
Why?
Because I want it to be lit, but I don't want it to be on fire. Okay, I have been warned.
If the viewers think I'm a comedian, tell them I'm not.
My son wants me to inform everyone that if at some point you make the mistake in thinking that he's a comedian, he wants to assure you that he's not. He's just 10. Confusing.
I lost my way.
Well, don't lose your way.
Do you think they invented the compass in this game? The compass actually really works.
Well, it would be dumb to have a compass that doesn't work.
I thought it was like just a decoration. See the bridge from here.
Thank you. those supports are in. We just need to take them all the way to the very bottom of the ocean. Dig them all, or put them all the way down. Okay?
Now, I'm still thinking of how we should...
I think the bridge is done, though.
Man, that's cool. Remember how you said that we should place that thing?
What's it called? The Stonegate Bridge? Yeah. I'll put up a sign. Stonegate Bridge?
No. To put the sword inside?
Oh, like a pedestal for the Master Sword? Bridges up. I like that. Like I said, though, I still want to put some light at the top of the bridge. I just don't know how to do it effectively. We'll have to make it look good later. With a mod, that's fine.
Crap!
Sorry, bud.
See, Dad, it shows how to make it.
Yeah, we can try. Maybe it's in ours. It's a stone slide. Alright, so the Stonegate Bridge is now complete. Well, you can see it from pretty far away. I can see the front part of it from the treehouse. Show me that picture again.
That's what I was about to do there.
Hang on, I'm looking. I said, dude, I think it's a mod, but... Thank you. Yeah, I built something in there for now. It's not the greatest thing I've ever made, but it'll work. It's a fountain. Right, but we're not going to. See, there's just a fountain in here for right now.
Pet Sonic in Minecraft? Aw, you even did the shield. Dad, you even get the shield in Minecraft.
Mm-hmm. So I just built a fountain in here. Like I said, I'm gonna change all this eventually anyway.
Mods?
Not necessarily mods, but...
You need mods to do that. Which is sad. See, if we wanted, Zelda,
we have a decorative fountain in the middle.
Wait, what?
It's a decorative fountain.
Is that also in Zelda?
No.
What is it in?
Nothing.
I found the fountain. Where's that?
Instead of doing water, I could do lava. Would that be better?
No. No way. If it got loose, it'll burn our whole place.
In the tree fort?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you say so.
I'm just being safe.
It's good. Being safe is good. Add what?
This back here?
The base, yeah.
Huh, that's funny. There's the beds, too.
See, that looks kind of cool. I don't know. It's a fountain. I'll just leave it for now.
Hey, what are you doing?
Just bringing up the tree line a little. So it looks a little more open with the fountain.
It still looks like a tree for now here. Oh wait, I just seen the fountain. I can see the fountain.
Can you now?
See?
That's fun.
There's this really overgrown leaves. It's going up to the man.
There's two beds over here. What are you doing?
I have no idea.
Don't do that.
It's an overgrown leaf.
The idea, though, is that you don't want people to see it.
It'll be an overgrown leaf.
not overgrown. It'll look like one person made the crazy.
Nothing, they're just insane.
They'll think something. So see how from up here you can see the bridge off in the distance? Now we got your view distance up. I can see the bridge from here. We'll look at it in a minute. Yander Temple's that way. H.
What? I wrote hi.
No, I just said H. Now it says hi. Good job. Eventually we'll figure out where that goes. But I like it. I like the treehouse.
Did that tree do the item
thing? I think instead of using stone slabs, I should use wood. That'd be kind of cool. Something like the sword and the stone, buddy. I'm sorry.
It's not.
Like now it looks like a tree growing right out of the middle of the fountain. That's kind of cool. What do you think? Fishing pole?
No, it's on a fishing pole.
Oh, a carrot on a stick. That ain't no regular fishing pole. Says home base. Well, it's not like you can't go any number of 100 other places and build it. You can still build it close to home base, just don't build it in the building. Sneaky person?
Because no one can see me.
Well, I'm not looking for you, so I can't see you. You're right.
No. Go inside the house.
No. I'm headed back. Oh, boy. What do I want to do now?
How about that Castle of Doom?
No, no Castle of Doom right now.
But then we can check off that thing. Then it'll be out of our list.
Which castle? What's Castle Stronghold? Well, we have been on for almost an hour now. I think we'll call it. Finish the bridge. That's what needed to happen for today. I gotta come up with a good idea to do on the planes here. Gotta come up with... I don't know, this looks like a good place to build a village. I just need to build a village. Gotta come up with something good to do. There's that one puddle over there that I just... It's very symmetrical. I want to build a dock somewhere to the ocean. I mean, this goes out a little bit, but it doesn't go... I don't know, is this the ocean? It certainly looks like the ocean, doesn't it? The Stone Gate Bridge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 total suspensions. That looks really good. I like that. And you can see all the way through the water, so I need to finish that. Go all the way down. Light towards the top. Oh, those don't have torches in there. That could be part of it. I'll come up with some better scheme for lighting at some point, but for right now we'll just leave it how it is. There are a lot of flowers on this island. This is the lagoon. Central up top, home base on the side. Right on. Oh, well. Alright, so for this section of it, I think Kit and I will go brainstorm and come up with some new stuff to do. But I like the work on the bridge. Stone Gate Bridge is done. Oh, thank you. Let me out. We will go from there, figure it out. Say thank you for watching. As always, please follow the stream so you can see the evolution of the server. If you ever see something cool and go, I wonder how that got there, you'll be able to see it all through video replay on the site. Say follow me at Trisket1 for information about what's going on with the server. Ooh, big stretch. Well, if that doesn't make you tired, I don't know what will. And, yeah, so you can also drop me a line, suggestions, things like that, at Trisket109. And, yeah, we'll continue working.